I guess I haven't. I mustn't have saved it when I went to Rycross planet, and I went into the Tower of Anger, and I defeated Liz to get the Megid. I must have, like, not done that. So I don't have access to the final combo. That's fine. The whole point is just to defeat this boss like 6 or 7 times in a row. So it's unfortunate. I might, like, after I do this the first time, I will go to the tower and do that bullshit and then come back. That's kind of a huge oversight. I don't know why. I have to check the other file, see if something's going on there. It could be that. You know what, I think it's almost 1000% my case, but yeah. But don't worry, we've still got some good shit. We've still got the Grand Cross. Damn it. Stop fucking wringing my penis like it's a washcloth. What the fuck was that, game? That was severely fucked. Alright, how are we gonna work this? Okay, so, man, you're gonna do. You're gonna do a repair kit. Do I even have a repair kit? No. You know what? I'm piecing out that one. I think the, Look, I'll show you what I mean. Continue here. Okay, I for this particular one, I did not go to the temple, the Tower of Anger to get Megid, the ultimate destruction magic for Chaz. So if we look at Chaz, the little shit doesn't even have it. So, what we could do instead. Is we'll have a look at this one. And I think he's just acquired it. Useless. How did I must have just thought, time to finish game. It was like the end of like a 9-hour stream, and like it must have like skipped my fucking mind. All right, we'll just do the tower. Run. There we are. Now, in here, okay. Did I do like a fucking mass massive section and just like complete the game and then not save in between. Really, Aaron? Really? Did you fucking do that, Aaron? Oh, Aaron. Aaron. You are a knob. Alright, look. Let me consult the Oracle. That website gives you like a fairly clean walkthrough. Like I don't want to be opening up a fucking GameFAQs guide from 2003 and it's like text, dumb joke about furry anime, text. Like I'm over it. So many of these people that like imagine if you're a person that wrote one of these guides in 2000 to 2005, like, would you admit to doing it? Like nowadays, you probably wouldn't. You absolutely would. There's too much cringe in these guides. Plus, they're just like blocks of text. It's so hard to get through. Right. So I mean, Seth. Like we've dealt with Seth. Okay, it's very likely that we've done both towers. Okay. Does Chaz have the Elysian sword? No. Okay. So, I think we have done both towers. And we need to go back to the Esper Tower. That's my estimation. Yeah. So we've just done both the towers. Yeah. Let's skip this shit. All the darkness. Please, the darkness. No, we don't have to go all the way out. This is Montavia. Do we need to go to Desolus? I think it's Desolus, right? There's nothing to pick up in here other than the sword. If interested, you can have a look at the bot in like a couple days. It's gonna be uploaded to YouTube. Or you can look at the past VOD from yesterday, near the end. So, if y'all are interested in that shit, I assure you, it ain't no thing. Okay, now we can go to the Tower of Anger. to get the ultimate magic. Ooh. Further south. Fuck yeah. There's nothing interesting here. That could be like, you know, the about page of the Twitch channel. There's nothing interesting here. Okay, do I need to save? Fuck no. Okay. Run away from everything. Pick up the goodies. I'm gonna get rid of... There's not a lot of shitty things left. Try, mate. I can buy this for 400. This is so annoying, but I have to warp out of here. Otherwise, I'll be... Do I have to, though? It's just, you know, we'll get rid of all the try, mate. Fuck. Don't touch me! Of course. Here we are. Okay, so... I'm gonna give you the big chop. Big chop! Sorry, Liz. Alright, I should now have Megid. There we are. Now I have access to the final piece of the puzzle to do the big boy combo. Don't know why I'm being so precious with Rika's stuff. We can just heal. Okay. Now the other chest. Fucking hell. Oh, that's right, that enemy has like an instant death attack. Disgusting. take the other stairs to get to the upper chest. So he's pretty much set. That's it. That's his final equipment. Best sword, best armor, and a ring to signify that he's a ring boy. Okay. This place is now done, so we'll just like walk the fuck out of here. It said like, here's your final equipment, according to this guy. Let me just see. Obsidian and Alvarine, which is his best equipment. Rika, Moltarine, one Guardian Claw, and I think J-Live said that the Tusk was still really good because it's like, you know, holy element and blah blah blah. But she gets access to Guardian Mail as well. Now I'm wondering if that was perhaps like a missed piece of armor in one of the towers. I believe that to be the case. And it's the same with Rune. He should have a Guardian Rune. But let me just see if there's something on that for him. So he should have the Dizo Ring, the Psycho Wand, but like J-Live said, for all the mages, they should basically just have shields, because they're not going to be going bonk bonk and attacking people with their wands. So it should be put into like defense, which makes sense. But he is meant to have a Guardian Robe. So I want to find out where to find these things, like the Guardian Robe. To the main page. No, not that main page. This only has... Oh, no, okay, good. It doesn't have location. Maybe I need to look somewhere else. Now the reason why I'm keen to do this is because when I fought the last guy, the final boss before, I didn't have the best armor for three of my four main. main characters. So I just thought, well, might as well just backtrack and look for them now. Okay. A lot of people will actually recommend the Reflect Robe. So, okay. And what about, Ren? Alright. So I should have this one here equipped, the Photon Eraser. Okay, and I think he has something different as well. He has Guardian Armor too. Oh, he's a specifically called Guardian Armor. Now just having a look at this webpage here. Okay, so what do I have? Yeah, Reflect Robe, so okay, so Rune's pretty much good. Okay, but I would like to get Guardian Mail for her and Guardian Armor for him.
So where the fuck are they?
Ah, my French.
Let me guess, it's in a was it in that soldier's temple to the reunion? You know, that the place that's east of Krupp? Now, if it was there, that's like a once only place to get the stuff. Doesn't seem like it though. Courage Tower, I think. Yeah, I definitely speed ran that place. So I think the two armors that I'm looking for are actually in that place. So let me go back there. Southeast. Yeah, I think I remember, I vaguely recall that I just went straight to the top. And I was like, okay, let's go. Without bothering to get the, without like ransacking the place. Preemptive. Yes. soon as I find the treasure, I'm just warping out of here, so no big to heal everyone with what's her face? Leaker? Yeah, I must have gone straight to this set of stairs here, here, and then big boy battle. Or not. That's definitely it. Okay, so what Trimate I'm going to use on someone. I'll use it on... Rika, I think it is? Yeah. Oh yeah, substantial. That is substantial. Okay, and that's for, Brim. Okay. Interesting. They're both in the same area. Use them. It doesn't really matter. There's another one? Yes. There should be like one more guardian thing. Just for the sake of completeness, I want to take it, so... Yeah, I've definitely not searched this tower thoroughly enough at all. I got one for... Rika, and one for Ren. So that's pretty good. Okay, there's probably one on this level here somewhere. This is definitely gonna make the final battle, in my opinion, easier. I mean, getting the best equipment, you know? Alright, this has gotta be it. Yep. Alright, Okay, pretty sure that's the last thing we can get in here. Guardian armor, guardian mail, guardian robe. At the other place, the Silence Temple, sorry, no, the Strength Tower, two Guardian Claws and a Guardian Rod. Do I have the... Yeah, we... No,